November 9th, the Chancellor was in Warsaw. First state visit to the newly elected, the first democratic Polish government. I had to remain in Bonn at that time with his spokesman. And in the evening, once we saw the pictures on TV on the wall opening, we tried to reach the Chancellor. At that time, no mobile phone, no internet.
No email.
We had no email. We had to pass through the International Standard in Frankfurt. Waiting time, minimum 1 hour. The first person we reached in the embassy in Warsaw was a guardian, speaking only Polish, not German. And then at the end, after 2 hours, we reached the Chancellor in the reception with Mazowiecki. And he asked, what the hell, what's going on? Why the hell you try to reach me? And the answer of Eduard Ackermann was, Chancellor, the wall is open. You have to come back to Berlin tomorrow.